Good afternoon, everyone. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy, and today let's take an in-depth look at this 2008 Ford E-450 Super Duty box truck. It's a diesel. Today I'm going to give you all a full walk around of the box truck, start it up, show the engine, and show you all the interior and the exterior of it. Got a little bit of rain pouring down, so I'll try to make this quick here. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. It's a white exterior, gray cloth interior, you know, it's a work truck. It's got about 206,000 kilometers. Close this a little bit, it's raining outside. Shut this off for a second. It's got the 6-liter power stroke turbo diesel. Fires right up. Very smooth power steering. Yeah, as you can see, it's starting to rain outside. It's got a 4-speed automatic transmission. Low gear selection. You also have overdrive. So, flip on the lights, hazards, and we'll check out the exterior. Good. Liter turbo diesel. I'll do a review on the interior. Pretty basic. Manual windows, full manual driver's seat, manual tilt and steering wheel. Pretty basic. Pretty basic in here. Do a review on the inside. No revving on this one. It's too cold outside. You have your climate control right here. Fan speed, temperature, your different zones, including your front defrost. Very basic. Basic AM/FM radio.
I'm Harvey Brooker, the weight loss expert for men. Cup holders right there. Bit of storage down there. Pretty basic. No rear view mirror there. Can't pull down the sun visors. There's paperwork up there. Over here, your gas gauge, oil, tachometer, speedometer, battery, and temperature. And it's your gear selector. Your wipers right here. Low speed, and high speed right there. Your headlights right here. Pretty basic. Power outlet right there. Cigarette lighter. It's a little loud. There's not really much to see in here, so anyways, that's pretty much about it for the interior. Now we're going to show the back. Here's the back. Pretty much a work truck. You know, it's a box truck, so you can put a lot of stuff back here. As you can see. It's pretty much a bread truck. So, try to get down from here. Now it's locked. There's the exhaust. Pretty basic on this side, nothing really much to see. There's no glove box there, but you know, it's pretty much about it for this one. So like I said, there's paperwork up there, so I can't really pull the sun visors down. Interior light up there. Now shut her down. Oh yeah, she's noisy. Alright, let's shut it off. You can see the gauges are kind of dusty. Hope you guys enjoyed. Full and depth walk around of this 2008 Ford E-450 box truck. Stay tuned for my next video. Catch you next time. Thanks for watching and goodbye.